Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. Hello bass lovers. I know it's been a long time since you've heard from me, probably, or I've pretended like it's not. I don't even know. This is already stupid. It's really important that you click on the pre-save link. Hey bass lovers, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, welcome. I have some really exciting news. So, you know how this is a bass channel, and you know how I'm a songwriter, and songwriting is totally my thing. So my bass channel has been a complete labor of love, and I literally have not gotten one penny from YouTube. My channel is not monetized for many reasons outside the scope of this video. But anyway, so it's always been a labor of love because I am a bass player and I freaking love bass. And so, but what I really want to share with you is, and you're going to start seeing more of it, so this is kind of a warning, is that I'm a songwriter and like that's my thing and I'm super into it and I love it. And I already have two records out and now I have a new record. I have a new record coming out. Sneak peek, sneak peek. So anyway, so I have this new record coming out and I've been putting all my time into promoting this because I'm a total DIY punk. I mean, I do everything myself. You guys know that for the videos, I do everything myself. But for my album, I do everything myself. I'm doing all the promo. I am the record company. I am the everything, except for like the producers that I use that, such a great producer on this record, such a great guitarist on this record. And you'll learn more about all of that. And there's such great guitar work, but the bass tone, you guys, the bass tone. I mean, I know you guys are bass players. You love bass. Anyway, long story short, I know that's a really long intro for I'm putting out a record and I am putting all of my time and energy into it. And I know you guys see, let's talk about the elephant in the room really quick. See that bass right there? There will be a video coming out about my new bass. I'm so excited. My Spectre LT, it's like a Euro, but it's the LT, so it's got other features, but I'll talk about that later. Anyway, so this new album called Heaven is a Ghost Town, and you'll understand why later when you hear it. It's very bass centric. There's some killer bass lines, there's killer bass tones, so you guys as bass players will love it. So you guys have heard some of my songs because it's like the opening clip to a lot of my videos and it's like my intro, then you've heard one of my songs there. There's a lot of my songs I've got floating through the videos, so I know you guys have heard my music, so that's that. I hope you guys listen to it and I hope that you guys enjoy it. I don't know if it's your cup of tea, but I don't know if you like the covers I do. That's kind of the music I listen to, and that's not really what my music sounds like, but it is highly influenced by that sort of aggression. So there's some aggression in there, but you'll hear that later if you haven't already seen the sneak clips of it. Okay, so this is the point of this whole video, and I really don't want to edit this video. I just want to keep rambling on because that's what I do. Here's what you guys can do to help me. So the reason I went in this whole tangent about my channel's not monetized is because, you know, it's always like, subscribe to my channel, hit the bell for notifications. It really helps the channel. And like, it does help channels. It helps certain channels that are monetized, but my channel's not monetized. So like, even though I know that your support is watching my videos, I actually do need more support. If you guys enjoy anything that I do, I am really just asking for your support right now to do a few things, which is like follow me on Spotify, listen to my music, you know, give it a try. Maybe you love it, maybe you'll hate it, whatever, you know. It's a seat. But okay, anyway, here's another thing that you can do. You can talk to Alexa when you're lonely at night. I'm kidding. And you can tell Alexa, hey Alexa, she better not respond right now because sometimes she ignores me and I don't even get it. So you can say, hey Alexa, follow Nikki Tedesco on Amazon Music. And she'll be like, you're now following Nikki Tedesco on Amazon Music. In the next few weeks, you're going to be getting teaser videos and announcements for singles, right? So the first single is gonna be Trapped Inside. The second single, I'm not even gonna tell you because it's a teaser. A really important thing you can do is when I put these teasers out, I'm gonna have pre-save links for the singles. It's really important that you click on the pre-save link. Why this is important is that for the algorithm of Spotify, when that single comes out, like Spotify will be like, oh, people are listening to this the day it came out. We need to promote it more and things like that. So it's like this whole algorithm thing, you know what I'm talking about. That's what I really need you guys to do. If you guys have ever wanted to support me, if you guys have ever wanted to do anything that will help me or this channel, that is what you can do. You can just, it's not going to cost you anything. You pre-save the link on Spotify. It's not that complicated. But if you got 10, 12 bucks, you can also pre-order the CD. So, I mean, it's like what I'm asking is for your time. I'm asking for an action. I'm asking for you to take an action and follow me on Spotify. So I know I've said that like 10 times, but this album is really bass oriented. You guys will love it. You will hear that bass tone of mine that you love. I know you guys talk about my bass tone. You guys tell me you love it all the time. So now's a chance to really hear it, how I put it into my songs. So I know this was a rambled video. You will never get a My Truth video, but this is like my version of a My Truth video because it's a 2019 was the worst year of my life, and so I've decided to just pour my heart and soul into putting out this record in 2020. So I know this has been really a long video. I don't know what else to say other than thank you guys so much for supporting me and being my subscribers. I am still putting out bass videos, but there's just like this first 6 months of this year are dedicated to this new album. So if you guys just want to hop on board and ride the party train of my bass album coming out, and no, it's not a bass album. It's not like I mean, no offense, but it's not like a instrumental bass-oriented album where there's 10 basses. It's not like that. These are songs. These are songs that once you hear them, like, you'll know me better. You'll understand where I've been. I mean, the first song's called Trapped Inside. I mean, what does that say about me? Anyway, I digress. I'm gonna reel it in. Okay, so what have you guys learned today? Follow me on Spotify. Every time I put a new video out, if you want to help me at all, click on the pre-save link and pre-save my song in your Spotify. If you guys don't have Spotify, I'm everywhere else. Follow me everywhere else. That's what I've been spending every minute of my time getting live, getting active on every single platform where music comes out. So, I mean, I know you guys have one of them, so just grab it. Go tell Alexa, follow Nikki Tedesco on Amazon Music. I just think that is so funny. Anyway, shout out to Mark Allman who taught me that and Jen Jacobson who taught me that. So anyway, you guys, thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate all of you guys being, I mean, I don't want to say guys because I know there's girls out there. There's female bass players. So all you bass lovers, I appreciate you just being part of my life, interacting with me on my videos, and to really interact with me like from a real perspective, from who I really am. Please get involved in this record because my music is my life. Okay, so thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later.